new Vlogmas. It is December 1st. And I'm going to do like I did last year and just do like the first week of December and then second week, third week, you know, just a week of vlogs. That way I don't stress myself out having to do it every single day. And then like I'll upload it at the end of the week. Give myself some me time. I dyed my hair. It's classic black. My hair, natural hair color is black, but you know, then older, I get a lot of white hair. So, especially around here and underneath. So now I'm just going to do a mask and relax. And then I'm going to do my nails. Got a new nail polish today that I'm excited about. Husband has the night off. He's putting the boy down to bed. So we're going to watch something a little while, but I'm going to get this on my face and go scare them, probably, while I'm doing this, and then I'll take it off when the time comes. Pretty, huh? If you want to know what mask I'm using, it is Freeman. I love Freeman products. This is an anti-stress dead sea mineral clay mask. It's a really nice mask. I've been needing to do a mask for a while now. What are we going to watch tonight?
What?
I said, what are we going to watch tonight?
You're vlogging this?
Mm-hmm.
You're actually vlogging this?
Yes.
Why are you vlogging this?
Because I need something for December 1st.
So, I mean, if you should have started this like November, you should have started this last night.
Why?
Because now you're going to have to edit this and upload this, like...
No! You didn't listen to me.
Oh, it's not like an everyday...
It can be, but I've done it where I'm only doing, like, vlogs throughout the week, and then I edit it and upload them on Sunday. Every Sunday.
Okay, but...
I did it last year.
Do you know how many days... do you know how many days you should be vlogging for December?
What do you mean?
Well, I'm just saying if you're going to do this, there should be a set number of days. I'm asking you, do you know how many days you should
vlog for December? You're supposed to do 31 days.
Or you could say all of them.
Gone.
Still recording.
Mm-hmm.
I almost fell down.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Just these socks have no traction.
But seriously, what are we watching?
We're gonna enjoy some John Wick. I've never seen these.
Neither have I.
And I heard good things, and Keanu's in it.
I honestly don't know what it's about.
It's about this hitman who's retired. At least the first movie, anyway. I don't know the other ones. But he had a wife and all that, and she had a dog, and apparently some hitmen end up killing his dog. So,
wow,
yeah, and I'm pretty sure this was accidental. You know, I don't think they just went in there just trying to kill his dog.
I'd go after somebody if they killed my dog.
Yeah, well, yeah, and so John Wick comes back.
Let's see.
Yeah.
So, I got my hair did, and I straightened it, so nice and black now, more gray hair. Did the mask and my face feels really nice. Did my nails with that color I was telling you about. I don't know what it looks like in the bottle. It's called cemented. Sally Hansen, number 570, and this is what it looks like. I really like it. Real nice, cementy, shaley color. It's really pretty. So that's it for today. I will see you guys another day later. Good morning. So, this is December 2nd. December 2nd. I'm expecting a package today or tomorrow. that I ordered from Amazon. And I won another contest for decorating my door for Thanksgiving. It's going to be some really cool colored pencils. So I'm excited about that. Right now I'm making breakfast for Hugo. And then I'm going to hopefully go to the dollar store and do some stocking stuff for shopping. I'm nowhere near being done Christmas shopping, but I don't have very much money right now, and so I'm trying to just get little things here and there. And what else is going on today? I made a dentist appointment, and it's the day after I go back to the foot doctor, so I'm taking care of business. But it felt good last night to be able to do some self-care, you know, do my hair, everything looks all nice and black again, and my face, and yeah, my nails, you saw that. I just feel good because I've kind of been neglecting myself. I suppose I should vlog now. It's December 3rd. We're outside exploring. We went to the office to try to find a Christmas ornament because now they're hiding in the office instead of outside. And we looked everywhere. We couldn't find it. Which is really disappointing. Well, we got one Christmas card in the mail. Snoopy on it. A Woodstock. Hi! Now we're playing Mario and Luigi. I'm hoping not to step in dog poo because people don't clean up after their dogs. Hey, you found another one.
Actually, well, it's the same one. That was broken.
Well, we do have plans today. We have to go do a few things. What are we doing today? We're going to the bank, do some bank business for my mom.
We're not going to a bank today.
Yeah, I have to go to the bank for grandma.
Today?
Yes, and then we have to go to grandma's and do a few things for her and then take her to Walmart.
Well, I was gonna...
Oh, there's a kitty. There's that really nice kitty. Let's go see if we can see it.
Yoshi is coming. Yeah,
Dad. He's coming. Ow. Hey, kitty. Hi. This is a sweet neighborhood cat. She's so cute. Are you so cute? Yeah.
It's me, Yoshi.
You want to pet her?
I love you, cat.
You want to touch her? She wanted to play with your stick. Look at her. She's so cute.
Look at her. Why is she crying?
I kind of miss cats. I just don't miss the allergies
that go along with them.
Oh, she wants to play with your stick. Look. Mm-hmm. Lovable. Uh-oh, got caught on me. Are you lovable? Are you lovable? I forget what your name is. Oh, it's Lassie. Which I thought was a funny name for a cat. Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, in the Heights, yes!
Anyway, that's the neighborhood cat. We met their owners one day. They just let her roam around. I guess she could find her way home.
Hi, there he is.
There were some squirrels up there and they were chasing each other a minute ago. Here they come. There they are. I mean, they're looking for tacos. I guess they're hiding from us now. Come on! Okay, so I'm looking forward to getting these all day. So this is just going to be part of my December 3rd. It's okay, you can talk. December 3rd video. Thought about making a separate video, but I just don't feel like it. I'm looking forward to getting this Neil Black Widow wax colors pencils. Really nice tin. They look really nice. That's the first layer. The reds and the pinks and the browns and the yellows. And then greens, grays, blacks, browns. There's a gold in there too. Some silver. Not very expensive at all. Pretty cool case. Love this. Nair wax colored pencils like Prisma. I mean, nothing beats Prisma, but these are pretty darn close. It's December 4th. Hi, what are you doing, Hugo?
I am playing Persona 5 Royale, sorry, and I'm about to perform some executions.
Hugo should plug in this game like crazy.
It's a red light execution, which means that the alarm is sounding, which means the execution equipment might not be working properly. But I don't care because I like doing executions. I like acquiring personas to see which ones I can fuse.
Any sadistic people want to watch this execution? It's not a real person. It's a shadow, right?
Yeah. No, I don't want that.
Hi, Dragon.
How dare you say I can't handle it?
I like Mario and this old my Game Boy where I have old Donkey Kong. And they have another one where they have the Lego one, which is like
That guy's so funny.
they have Mario U, Mario 3, Mario Bros.
He's like an Oscar statue with owl head and wings.
I could probably get
Wait, this is, hold on,
as a
Dragon.
Donkey Kong.
Hold on. This is the guy I was talking about. I was saying he looks like an Oscar statue. You're gonna get rid of him?
No, I'm getting him.
Oh, okay. That's
Thundercat.
cool. Thunder?
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 Thunder? Where's Thunder?
Anyway,
Where's
so it's
Thunder?
raining outside, okay?
Get rid of that thing and that
What
thing.
is it?
Huh?
What are they? They look cool.
I don't like those.
Oh, so you're doing guillotine style.
Well, that's until they unlock other ways of doing it.
I thought you had an electric chair.
The electric chair turns them into items.
Interesting.
Yeah, the guillotine fuses two personas together,
Oh, to
the
make
electric chair
that.
turns them
Oh,
into
that's pretty
items.
cool. Persona, y'all.
Persona 5.
Word.
Like, worse, son. This game is like good, know what I mean? Except for, like, know what I mean? You gotta get, like, the royal version, know what I mean? Because, like, there's, like, extra stuff in it, know what I mean? Because, like, word, know what I mean? Like, you wanna get, like, know what I mean? You paying, like, know what I mean? Like, 40, know what I mean? Like, bucks, like, know what I mean? For, like, a game, know what I mean? So, like, you know, if you're paying, like, $40 for a game, you know, you wanna get more buck bang for your buck, know what I mean? So, like, you know, get the royal version, know what I mean? Because, like, it's Persona 5, know what I mean?
I think I'm finally getting warm. Like I said, it was freezing cold.
I don't know, but this thing is gonna look
So I'm
sweet
all
when I can actually
bundled
hit
up
it.
today in the house. And this one going crazy. And drinking my coffee. I've been decorating this nightmare before Christmas. Nightmare before coffee cup with nightmare before Christmas stickers. I just got this one the other day, and this one with Jack riding on a cool car. So I think it's pretty cool because, you know, it goes with what the thing says. It's a really nice quality cup that I got at Walmart during Halloween time. Yes, I'm still drinking pumpkin spice coffee. Even though technically we're heading into winter, you can have pumpkin spice anytime you want. What is with you? He's a ham. She's interesting.
She's a Lamia.
So when Hugo does future videos, Dragon's gonna be an actor in them.
Once bitter and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's funny, it doesn't surprise me. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Yeah.